Saxton.
No, I'm good. I'm good right here.
Put a little respect on Logan Paul's name. Seth Rollins out here, possibly one of the WWE's most unscrupulous superstars.
Scruple?
Figure four leg lock applied. Trying to find a way out. The pressure is reversed. This is agonizing. Single leg drop kick caught him. And Rollins capitalizes. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Uh-oh, look at this. Inverted. Oh, big slam. And he's able to. Takedown. Moving the cross base. Putting the pressure on now. We're going to free the arm and does just that.
And he hit the three amigos. And he has saved
but he really needs to follow up. He can't let time cost him this match. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Goodness gracious.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Here we go. And nobody's there.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Using the elbow as a weapon. He can end it here. He's got him. No, he gets the shoulder up.
So, so close. That could have been it.
He saw it coming.
A quick exchange of counters there. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Action.
Here is your winner, Seth Freakin' Rollins.
I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win.
A very impressive victory for Seth Rollins.
The King Slayer.